Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to today's course of blockchain. So today we'll be starting with the leftover session of the implementation part. Shubhani ma'am will take the session today. So any one of you, some of you are saying that they are left with some doubts. So you can discuss those doubts first, and then we'll start with the left part of the session. I have given you the right, Shubhani ma'am.
Yeah. Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm audible. Okay. Okay. If you have any doubt or any problem regarding the last session, then you can ask me or we can discuss with. We can discuss those doubts and then we will move to the next part.
Ma'am, can we use any other platform for mining our own currency, kind of like what you were demonstrating? Like you were using Solidity compiler last time.
Yeah.
So do you have any other alternative in Python or
Yeah, if you want to coding in Python, then you can use Python's platform. But if you want to use Solidity, then you can use only the Ethereum platform, that is Remix, or other Ethereum platforms will also use, you can use that. But if you want to use without downloading or use any private Ethereum platform, then the Remix is the best.
Okay, thank you.
So for Solidity languages, for Solidity language, Remix Ethereum is the best platform. Or you can use it after downloading that also, and online also.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, any more doubt? Have you practiced the last smart contracts that we have discussed in the last lecture? आप लोगों ने प्रैक्टिस किया मतलब वो देखे मतलब स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट करके रिमिक्स पे?
Yes, ma'am.
If you have any doubt regarding any line or any variable or any something discussed in the last lecture, then you can ask me without any hesitation. Sakshi ma'am, can we move to the today's part? Okay. So in the last lecture, what we have discussed the state variables, we have discussed how we use the get function and set function, then we use fixed size array and dynamic array. In today's part, we will discuss the structures, enums, and mappings. Okay, the firstly, we'll discuss the structures. You all know about the structures, the basic definition of structures. Structure provides a way to define new types in the form of structures. Structures are basically custom defined types that can group several variables. Or we can also say that the composed of elementary data types. The data types also in structure, we can define string also, we can define integer value also, bool also, address also, and uint also. So I'll just wait a minute, I'll show my screen. Thank you. Everybody sees my screen?
Yes, ma'am.
So the first line represents the Solidity version, and the second. And the second third line represents the contract and the contract name. Okay. And we define struct here, that the struct is the keyword to define the structure. Okay. And then the name of the structure, anything like suppose car. Okay. And then we describe the variables that under the car struct. Okay. Car has string like brand. Car of which brand, and we can also say that the built in year. Okay, and we can also say that value, any variable, if you are in your mind, then you can suggest me that under the car this variable is also, we can add it, so we can add according to that. Okay, so we have three variables like fuel type is a string.
Yes, ma'am.
So we define fuel type. Any other? So I think four are. So struct is a keyword and car is a name of the structure, and after that the variables under the car. Okay, when we deploy this, so here, we see nothing because it is under the car variable. So car under the, these are not public variables. Okay, these are not public state variables. So if you want to show it in your deployment window, then define through variable, another variable. So car, so this variable is act as a data type of this structure. Okay, this structure name act as a data type of the state variable. So state, this is the data type, that is a structure name, and we want to it in, show in public, and so sorry, and the state variable name is, suppose we define it as a private car. Okay, now if you deploy this contract, then you can, this is the last, if you deploy this contract, you can see that the private car, under the private car we have four variables, all have zero values because we define nothing in starting. Okay, so brand is zero and built-in year is zero, and the value is zero, and fuel type is also zero. Here, if you describe these variables, so we use constructors. Everybody knows what is the constructor, like other languages, what is the use of constructor?
To initialize the data.
Yeah, to initialize the data, or we can say that to initialize the smart contract, or we can say that any program. Like, okay, to, it is executed only once. Okay, and defines in constructor, we define the state variables. That means initial values of the state variables. Okay, it executed only once at deployment time. After that, it do nothing. Okay, so we define constructor. Constructor is a variable constructor, and we can write it any constructor, and all the four variables we describe here. String with other name like brand, then next is uint, that is built-in car. Built-in here, and the next is uint value, and the next is string fuel type. Sorry, Clear? So the function is public, and we start to define here. So brand checks the value dot from brand dot private car. This means the brand under the private car, that means this is equal to the value that we have assigned to brand. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry. Private car dot. Private car under brand equals to brand. Okay. And similarly, other private car under dot under built-in car, built-in year equal to underscore this. Here, ended with semicolon. And similarly, private car dot value, the value that assigns you in underscore value. Okay. And private car dot fuel type equals to the value that we will assign in fuel type. Clear? If you run this, clear this window firstly, and if you run this, deploy. Oh, sorry. Now, what during deploy, it wants four values. These four values, because a constructor is the initial part of the deployment. So, in constructor, we define four arguments that you should pass during deployment. Clear? So, which brand do you want in car? Suppose BMW. Okay, and built-in year is 2020, and the value of the car is post jo bhi hai, and the fuel type is suppose
electric
car. Clear? Now we deploy this contract concept. Here we see, if you click on this private button, you see the values of that four variables that you have assigned during the deployment of that contract. Clear? String is, brand is BMW, built-in year is 2020, value is that is, and fuel type is electric. Clear? Now, if you want to, this is the starting values. Now, if you want to change these values, then we can use the set and get functions. By using set functions, we can set the values or update the values, and get functions, we can retrieve that values. Here, set and get functions we have discussed in the last section. I will show you. If you function set car, clear? Suppose we update only two variables of this car, of this structure. Suppose only built-in year, uint built-in year, and uint value. Yeah, public. Then we define under this, suppose value is equal to value. Similarly, like this. Okay. So if you want to dip, if you want to just create this, and if you want, sorry, firstly we just add these values, the initial values. meeting year is 2020 and the value is 1000 and the fuel type is here transact, and we see the initial values of this. If you want to set the new values, then built-in year is post 2021 and the value is 2000. ठीक है, transact. Okay, then if you again click on private car, then you see that the these two values changed. Clear? How we use set functions and get functions? I think you get this point.
Yes.
Clear to everyone? Yes. What is the use of constructor? Constructor just initializes during deployment and it is executed only once. Okay. And if you suppose this is a structure, if you suppose use address, till now we don't use any variable that is of address type. So use address is a keyword and the public suppose owner. Clear? Suppose address means it contain owner. Address variable means the owner variable contains the address of that transaction, yeah, that user means. Okay, so we can define it here as owner is equal to message dot sender. What is the meaning of message dot sender? The message dot sender means during employment, which address you have used during deployment, that is the owner, and that shows in your owner part. ठीक है, let's see how it works. Suppose I use this address. This is starting with 0x is represent the hexadecimal, then D small d and capital D A. So deploy during deployment time, we should write in here BMW. Built-in year is 2020. Value is 2000 and its type is here. Then transact and the deployment. You can see that the private values, and if you click on the owner button, you can see the address of that. The deployment address and the owner address. Clear? Message dot sender represents the deployment address. Clear? If you deploy on this address, then it shows that address. Clear how we use the address variable? Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
ठीक है,
and now please message dot send को एक बार फिर से repeat कर दो उसका usage.
Okay, no problem. Message dot sender retrieves the address of that retrieves the address of deployment. Deployment time पे जो हम address use करते हैं वो उस value को हमें show करता है. Clear? हम उस value को किसी भी variable में डाल सकते हैं जो कि हमने एक address data type से mention की हुई है. Clear?
Yes,
ma'am. I just one more time run. Clear? Suppose we use this address. Okay, this address is starts with 0x4b2. Clear? And we deploy these values as we deploy this transact. If you see private car, these are four values. If you click on owner, then you can see that 0x4b2. If you copy this address and suppose paste on this, then you can see that 4B20 and this is a similar to this address. Okay, owner is equal to message dot sender means it retrieves the address of the deployment time. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
And next we discuss the mappings. Before mappings, we should discuss the enum function. Enum. What is enum? Enum. Firstly, we see the syntax. Suppose in car, what is the states in car? State like car is in running state or car is in stopped state, car is in active state. These are the states. Suppose car is in running state or car is in stopped state, or we can say that in active state. Clear? Suppose three. Anam just defines the state of your smart contract. ठीक है, if you use if you want to run a smart contract that is based on voting system, the what are the states in voting system? Voted time up, okay, voting time starts, the person has already voted, these are the states. This so if you use this contract based on car, so these are the basic states. So car it is in running state, car is in stopped state, or car is in active state. Clear? And then use state. State is the keyword, like uint string address, state is the keyword. Okay, then use public, and then use the variable name. You want to give this, suppose status is equal to state dot running. ठीक है, we define the state of the car. That means it defines that if you use the status is equal to state, matlab this contract is deployed when the car is it in running state. ठीक है, this means if you suppose if we deploy this contract, this address and W 2020, the value is 1000 and this fuel is electric. Okay, and transact. So you see private car, the owner, that is the address of the deployment time, and this, if you click on the status button, you see zero, because this is the zero state and this is the one state and this is the first state. This is zero. If you if you write here is state dot running, then it shows the zero. If you write here state dot stopped, it shows the one value here. If you write state dot inactive, then it shows the two value here. Clear? This is the zero value, this is the one, this is two, and other, if you have any other state like active, this is the three. It shows the, it shows in integer form. Clear? If you click on status, the first one during deployment, it is in running state, so it shows the status zero. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
ठीक है, we can use the anum function, we can use the anum in other functions, define anum in other functions also, like suppose car status, function name is car status. Public, ठीक है, status is equal to state dot stop. Clear? If you deploy this function, then the status of your car is stopped. That means it shows the one value. So just flow 2020, value is 1000 and the okay. Suppose we use this address. Transact. This You in deployment module you see the button car status. This is a function. Okay, the first we show the private car. These are the values and the first owner, and the status of car is running because it is in it is defined in state variables. ठीक है, so it shows the zero status. If you click on this car status, ठीक है, then you see that the car status is state dot stop. If you see the status, it doesn't change. If you click on the car status,
मैम आपने comparison operator use किया.
Sorry.
आपने मैम फंक्शन में कंपैरिजन ऑपरेटर यूज किया है असाइनमेंट ऑपरेटर के बदले.
ओके, वैल्यू दे रहे हो.
ठीक है ठीक है ठीक है. ओके ओके, या सो डिप्लॉय दिस कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. Transact on the private values and the status is zero, and if you click on the car status, status has been changed, status is one. Clear?
Yes ma'am.
Everybody clear how to use the enum? Enum is just define the states under that contract. What type of states we can use under that smart contract? Here, after that we use mappings. Firstly, in this, how to under this pose under the function, then we use something more. That is a function that modifies the car. Here. Suppose modify function, modify car variables. We use these variables. V and the this one is public. Suppose we want this function is run only if the if it is run by the owner. Suppose, ठीक है, we want कि मतलब function modify car function सिर्फ owner ही run करे, और कोई भी अगर कोई address run करने की कोशिश करे तो error दे दे. Clear? So we use require function. That means it requires before this function starts. Clear? So message dot sender is equal to owner. This means that if you run the function modify car, it can only run by the owner. Owner is a message dot sender who deploys the contract. This line clear to all? ठीक है. ए फंक्शन सिर्फ उदों ही रन होगा जदों ओनर इसनू रन करूगा. दैट मीन्स इफ यू सपोज क्लिक ऑन दिस, इफ यू वांट टू क्लिक ऑन दिस बटन, यू शुड फर्स्ट चेक द एड्रेस ऑफ दिस. यू शुड चेक हेयर दैट द एड्रेस यू वांट थ्रू थ्रू विच एड्रेस यू वांट टू रन दिस फंक्शन इज अ ओनर और नोट. Clear? This.
Yes, ma'am.
This is the requirement before to run this function. Clear? And then the original variable name is a car, na? Car. And new. We want to modify, na? So a new variable that is car equals to under the car. Okay, it shows the where we describe all these. All these parameters, brand. Here we just see that we use colon, not equal to. Here. Brand. And with semicolon. Once we write, after that we will check the error. And the second one is built-in car. In car, and after that is value. After that is fuel type. Fuel type. The function is complete. Okay. Here we use commas. Here, okay, this is a this function is a temporary function, so it should store in memory, not in storage. State variables are permanent, so these are all stored in storage of permanent storage system. Theek hai? It is a temporary function, so it is stored in a memory. So memory keyword is must for this. So after that, is private. So private car is equal to new car. New car is open. Yeah. If you use here, suppose we want to use if status is equal to state dot running, then only it works. So under this, suppose here we returns some value. Here, return true, else return false. Is expected. Here, if you want to modify this function, we use firstly we add a requirement here that the message.sender is equal to owner, but that means if you use this function is run only by the owner. The second statement, if statement, represents here if the status is equal to state.running, then only the description of the car is modified, otherwise not modified, otherwise it returns the false. Okay, if we run this, suppose we use this address is 03C, so we deploy we deploy the BMW. Built-in car is 2020. The value is 1000. This is ELDC. Transact. Yeah, clear the transact. That is transaction mined and successfully. You can check it here. The owner is 03C6F. Okay. And the private car values is here and the status is zero. Here. Now, if you click this part, if you run the function car status, you can see that your status has been changed. Now, if you want to, if we change the address, this clear. If you want to run this function after giving the values, the car is Zen and the built-in year is 2020. The values is 100,000 Jovia and the petrol here and the transact. You can see that the error, because we have two requirements to run this function. The first one is message is equal to message or sender is equal to owner, which is not the owner. Clear. And the second is if status is equal to state dot running, then only it can work. But our status is one. It is in stopped state. Clear. Now we again deploy this contract using this address, that is 787. Transact. Clear. Successfully transact. The values of owner is 078 and the private car and this status is zero. If you run the modify car after the Jeep, here the year is 2021 and the value is and the is petrol. Here now both things are correct. The message dot sender is equal to owner. Yes, clear. And the car is in running state. You can see zero. Okay. Now we transact. This is transact mined and execution succeed. Now we show it in private car. Everything changes. Brand is Jeep. Built-in car year is 2021. Value is 2 lakh and the fuel type is petrol. Everybody clears this? How to modify the variables under the structure? The main thing is here you notice that here we use colon instead of equal to, and here we use commas because we represent it in a single line, not in a different lines, that is not end with the semicolon. Clear to everyone? Here the return is true because here the returns, the data type is bool. Here we should mention the data type of return value. Everybody clears how we use require, how we use anum.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and how we use the modify the variables under the structure. Clear?
Ma'am, storage se memory de vich
sorry, I didn't get your point. What are you saying?
Can you again explain the difference between memory and storage?
Storage, the state variables are stored in a storage, that is permanent storage. Okay, if you run this contract, then these values are permanently stored. Okay, if you use memory, that these are temporary. Only when we use these functions, only then it works, otherwise not. These state variables are run throughout the smart driver. स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट। क्लियर?
यस मैम।
we can do one more program, just simple program. Suppose we just do simple program that describes only mapping. The firstly, I will describe you what is mapping. Mapping is a map. We use mapping because if we want to convert the data type of one variable to another, okay, like if you mention the data type of one variable is address, if you want it in convert it into integer value, then we use mapping. इन सिंपल लैंग्वेज अगर आप मतलब एक डाटा टाइप तो दूजे डाटा टाइप के जाने लई सेम वेरीएबल दे विच आप मैपिंग यूज करते हैं, ठीक है? इट इज डिफाइंड लाइक द फर्स्ट इज डिस्क्राइब एज अ एंड वी वॉन्ट टू इट इन अ यूनिट फॉर्म एंड द वेरिएबल नेम इज स्टेट वेरिएबल नेम इज सपोज बिट we defined it as a public bit. Okay, so in this program we learned two things. The first one is mapping, the second one is payable function. Clear? And be clear. It represents that the bit value contains the integer value, but from where? From the address. Clear? So suppose we define a function place bid here public and this, so bids bid here we define message dot sender is equal to message dot value. So I have already said to you that here we learn two things, payable, and this is very simple and very complex smart contract. So the first is we change the address value into uint through the state variable bid. Clear? Now in this function we place a bid. Okay, here we use a keyword payable. Payable keyword is used when we transfer some value, when we transfer some value from that address. I refresh this. Suppose these all are addresses. ठीक है, each address have 100 ethers. Ether is a currency of Ethereum, like rupees, like USD dollars, like pounds. ठीक है, ether is a currency of Ethereum. That means this address have 100 ethers. This address have 100 ethers. These all addresses have 100 ethers. We have sent these ethers to other addresses also. See, clear? मतलब this is a currency. Like we have 100 rupees. Like this is a 100 ether. Clear? Each address have 100 ether. So this here from here we define how much value we want to send. Okay, this is the message dot value. मैसेज डॉट वैल्यू रिट्रीव्स दिस वैल्यू, क्लियर? लाइक मैसेज डॉट सेंडर रिट्रीव्स दिस एड्रेस, ओके, एंड द मैसेज डॉट वैल्यू रिट्रीव्स दैट दिस वैल्यू ऑफ दैट एड्रेस. Everybody clears that message? What is the message dot sender and message dot value?
Yes, ma'am.
Message dot sender is the address, and message dot value is the value that address want to send. Okay, want to bid. Here we want to place a bid. And the one more thing. मुझे एक्सेस ही नहीं मिल रहा अपने लैपटॉप. इथर टू वे everybody sees the screen that is simple unit converter here.
Yes,
if you want to send one ether, that means you have sent that much amount value in G way and that much value in way. One ether is equal to 10 raised to power 18 way. Okay, and gigabyte is this is G is gigabyte and it represents the 1 into 10 raised to power 9. Clear? If you want to send one ether, that means you have send this much value. Clear? So we should move to the everybody sees the remix.
Yes, ma'am.
So here message dot sender retrieves this address and message dot value retrieves this address. How much value you want to place, you want during place a bid function. Clear? The payable payable word is used if you want to send some value. Here, if you want to some value, then we use payable keyword. Clear? You can use any of this notation. We use ether. We want to send 10 ethers. Okay. Firstly, first we deploy this and zero and this, and we deploy on this address. Deploy. Clear? Here we function place bit and value. So place suppose during this and we want to 10 ethers, place a bit, it is run and you see that here 10 ethers has been deducted from this account. Clear? If you want to see the bid value of that address, in double quotes, copy this address and write it here and call bid 10 ethers. It is represented in way form. Clear? Everybody clear this? Smart contract. This is simple but complex. How we change the address into integer form through bid. In bid variable, we give message dot sender, that means address, and it retrieves the value in integer form. क्लियर?
मैम एक क्वेश्चन था
हाँ जी,
मैम, ये जो रिमिक्स आईडी पर आपको ईथर और एड्रेसेस शो कर रहे हैं, ये किस तरह से एम्यूलेटेड है?
नहीं, इनबिल्ट एड्रेसेस हैं बच्चे।
इनबिल्ट एड्रेसेस? ओके,
हाँ,
टेस्टिंग
इनबिल्ट एड्रेसेस हैं फॉर जस्ट फॉर फॉर द सेक ऑफ
पर्पस।
फॉर द सेक ऑफ
ये टेस्टिंग
रनिंग रन स्मार्ट
की?
कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स टेस्टिंग। हाँ, टेस्टिंग
ओके
एड्रेसेस। ओके, अभी
ओके
अभी
ओके
एड्रेस
ओके
है, अभी एड्रेस है 100 ईथर्स। क्लियर?
यस मैम।
इफ यू वॉन्ट टू प्लेस वन मोर बिड फ्रॉम एनी अदर एड्रेस लाइक दिस, यू कैन सपोज 20, क्लिक ऑन अ प्लेस बिड एंड दिस ट्रांजेक्शन हैज बीन माइंड, यू कैन सी दैट हियर 20 ईथर्स हैज बीन डिडक्टेड फ्रॉम दिस अकाउंट। ओके, इफ यू कॉपी दिस एड्रेस एंड पेस्ट इट हेयर एंड कॉल दिस फंक्शन, यू कैन सी दैट दिस एड्रेस हाउ मेनी वैल्यूज टू प्लेस ड्यूरिंग प्लेस अ वेड फंक्शन दैट इज 20 ईथर्स। क्लियर? क्लियर दिस प्रोग्राम?
यस मैम।
सो वी जस्ट डू वन मोर स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट विद द हेल्प ऑफ टॉपिक्स दैट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट। सपोज इन द स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट वी यूज ऑल द डाटा टाइप्स दैट टिल नाउ वी हैव डिस्कस्ड। ओके, कि हाउ वी कैन यूज दीज डाटा टाइप्स इन सिंपल स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट। सो वी जस्ट मेंशन पब्लिक एंड दी वेरिएबल इज प्राइस एंड दी अदर वेरिएबल इज स्ट्रिंग, दी पब्लिक इज लोकेशन। ओके, एड्रेस पब्लिक इज ऑनर। आई थिंक दिस इज सफिशियंट। सो फर्स्टली वी डिफाइन द कंस्ट्रक्टर दैट इनिशिएट्स अवर कॉन्टैक्ट। सो हियर वी डोंट नीड एनी आर्गुमेंट्स टू पास थ्रू कंस्ट्रक्टर, वी जस्ट डिफाइन द कंस्ट्रक्टर दैट मीन्स the owner is equal to message.sender who runs the who replies the smart contract. Clear? And the function, first function we set values. Clear? Here we set the values uint price comma string location. Here, well, price is equal to price and with semicolon, location is equal to location and with semicolon. Okay, it set the value of state variables and the other function. Then we just want to send some ethers from the function send ether. This public, the function should be payable. So here we use mapping function that convert the address इनटू दिस कैन बी डन बाय फर्स्ट इक्वल टू देन ग्रेटर देन साइन. क्लियर? डू इट, सेंड इथर थ्रू, बिल्ड मैसेज डॉट सेंडर इज इक्वल टू मैसेज डॉट वैल्यू. क्लियर? एंड वी डिफाइन द स्टेट ऑल्सो, डिफाइन स्टेट ऑल्सो, स्टेट इज और स्टेट वी हैव डिफाइंड रनिंग और स्टॉप. Yeah. In constructor, we define that the state public status. Here we define the status is equal to state dot value. Then we define this context. Here and और क्या यूज कर सकते हैं हम इसमें अभी तक जो हमने पढ़ा है? स्ट्रक्चर भी यहाँ पे डिफाइन कर सकते हैं वैसे हम. आई थिंक सफिशियंट से रन कर लिया. Suppose we use this address deploy. Clear? This can be properly deployed and click on this. Here, during deployment time, we don't want to need any define any variables because here constructor is only no argument list. Okay, so simply deploy. These are all the functions or state variables defined under the smart contract. Okay, if you want to know the location, that is zero, because we don't give any location till now. Okay, owner is a 0AXAB. Clear? That's nice. Price zero. Status is zero because owner, constructor defines the status is one. Clear? Zero. And if you want to set values, so here price is 100 and the location is Patiala. Transact. Clear? Now click on the location Patiala. Price is 0. Owner is the same. Don't change owner. And if you want to send some values, now values from some other account. It has 100 equals and we want to send 90 ethers. Click on a send ether. Well, transaction has been successfully mined and it has left only 9 ethers because send the 90 ethers. And same with other account. Suppose 30 ethers we want to send. Send ether. Transact. And it is has left with 70. Clear?
Excuse me, ma'am.
हाँ जी.
मैम आपने यहाँ से तो आपने ethers जो send किए हैं वो किस address पर गए? क्योंकि आपने कोई destination address तो define नहीं किया था.
अभी हमने send नहीं किए, इसीलिए मैंने सिर्फ send ether लिखा है. किसी address पे अभी हमने send नहीं किए, वो just इस smart contract में as a place of bid की तरह वो store हो गए हैं.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, we can retrieve those ethers by the with the help of another function. We will discuss later. Okay, how we retrieve that ethers. Okay, so this is just like place a bid. अभी हमने एक address से दूसरे address पे कुछ भी send नहीं किया. अभी हम सिर्फ एक address की बात कर रहे हैं कि उसने इतने ethers भेज दिए. दैट मीन्स प्लेस अ बिड, मतलब बिड की तरह रख दिए. ठीक है? इफ यू ट्रांसफर इफ यू सेंड इफ यू ट्रांसफर सम मनी फ्रॉम द अकाउंट ओके देन यू शुड यूज द वर्ड कीवर्ड पेएबल इन योर फंक्शन क्लियर
यस मैम
सो Next, we discuss some. If you want to know the block number, timestamp, block difficulty, gas limit, then there are certain keywords just simple. What are global variables? We made a smart contract for global variables that are inbuilt functions, inbuilt variables. Okay. If you use these variables, then it is inbuilt function in smart contract, or in we can say that in this language. Here, suppose you int public. We just want to know the time during this smart contract. ठीक है, that means this moment. This is a variable name. Okay, this is the visibility specifier and this is the data type and v equal to now. So this now is a inbuilt keyword, inbuilt variable. This is a global variable. Clear? If you run this value now, suppose clear this all. Suppose this will be deployed, and you can see that if you click this u int, this value. This is in. I forgot the. One minute. Just give me 1 minute. I actually forgot this representation. It is in which form? I don't know. Is a converter is available online available that if you put this value in that converter, then you can see the value of your PC, date and time. Value of your PC. I forgot. If I remember this, then I will tell you, and I will tell you later on. Then next we define the uint public. If you want to if you want to know the block number of your smart contract. Under your smart contract, then block number is a variable, and the global variable is block dot number. Here it shows the block number like deploy global variables this moment, and the block number is 8. Clear? And uint public, if you want to know the difficulty, you know what is difficulty in blockchain? Block dot difficulty. Difficulty represents the difficulty block dot difficulty represents the difficulty of the block during mining. Ki how it difficult to mine that block. So deploy this and block number 9, difficulty is this value, and moment is this. I just forgot what is this representation. And the next is uint public, if you want to see the gas limit, is equal to gas block dot gas limit. And the other one is timestamp public. These all are global variables. That is inbuilt variables. Block dot timestamp. You just run this and show the timestamp difficulty gas limit of your contact. So run this. This block number is 10, difficulty is this, gas limit is this, the moment timing is this. Moment means now is your PC time. It shows this timestamp is this. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
If you have any doubt till the smart contract, then you can ask me.
Ma'am, can you tell us what is gas limit?
Gas limit, just wait a minute, share contact. If you see in this, gas limit is just basically, it is a value that a smart contract has been used during deployment. Here. These are the gas limit. Every account has this much amount of gas limit. When you deploy this contract, when you deploy this transaction cost is this much gas and execution cost is this much gas. That means when you deploy this contract, this much gas you will used during this deployment. And you have this much amount of gas, your transaction costs this much amount of gas. And that means if you want to run a car, you need petrol. Like that, here if you want to deploy a contract, then you need gas. Okay.
Okay, ma'am, got it.
Ma'am, what is it dependent upon? Like, does it depend upon the number of bytes the compiled code takes?
नहीं, आप गैस की वैल्यू गैस की बात कर रहे हो ना, ये हम मैन्युअली भी डिफाइन कर सकते हैं कि दिस ट्रांजेक्शन हैज दिस मच अमाउंट ऑफ गैस, और ये इनबिल्ट भी, मतलब वो खुद भी उठा लेता है. ठीक है, एवरी ट्रांजेक्शन एवरी वेरिएबल कोस्ट गैस. जो भी आपका इथेरियम पे वेरिएबल स्टोर होगा उसको कुछ ना कुछ गैस की जरूरत होगी, और वो खुद अपने आप से ले लेता है.
व्हाट इफ वी रन आउट ऑफ आवर गैस लिमिट?
सॉरी,
मैम, अगर हम सारे के सारे जितनी भी हमारी गैस लिमिट है उससे ज्यादा यूज कर लेते हैं तो क्या होगा?
नो, हाँ, इफ यू यूज वो ट्रांजेक्शन माइंड हो जाएगी बट एग्जीक्यूट नहीं होगी. इफ यू रन आउट ऑफ योर गैस लिमिट ना, देन ट्रांजेक्शन शुड बी माइंड बट नॉट एग्जीक्यूटेड सक्सेसफुली. वो आपकी जितनी भी, सपोज आपने ऐसी कोई ट्रांजेक्शन रन करी है जिसमें आपको इस अमाउंट से ज्यादा गैस चाहिए, वो आपकी ये अमाउंट वाली गैस तो कंज्यूम कर लेगा और आपकी ट्रांजेक्शन माइंड भी हो जाएगी, बट वो एग्जीक्यूशन नहीं होगा बिकॉज यू डोंट हैव एनी दैट मच अमाउंट ऑफ गैस. क्लियर?
मैम, मतलब ब्लॉकचेन पे तो वो रजिस्टर हो जाएगा कि हमने ट्रांजैक्शन कर दी है, बट
कि हाँ,
वो
यस
एक्चुअली में
यस
पे नहीं होगी।
हाँ, वो एक्चुअली में आपकी ट्रांजेक्शन सक्सेसफुली डन नहीं होगी, वो ब्लॉकचेन पे हो जाएगी कि आपने इस ट्रांजेक्शन को रन किया था, बट यू आर रन आउट ऑफ दैट गैस लिमिट.
ओके मैम, ठीक।
एनी डाउट?
तो मैम, जो लेजर होगा ब्लॉकचेन पे उसपे क्या आएगा कि इनकी जो ट्रांजैक्शन थी वो अनसक्सेसफुल थी, ये आएगा?
हाँ, यहाँ पे ये आ जाएगा ना, ट्रांजेक्शन माइंड बट एग्जीक्यूशन फेल्ड, तो यही स्टेटस
ओके
वो
मैम,
लेजर पे स्टोर हो जाएगा.
ओके।
एंड मैम, हाउ टू इंक्रीज दिस गैस लिमिट?
दिस इज इनबिल्ट. इफ यू यूज द रियल टाइम इम्प्लीमेंटेशन, यन यू कैन चेंज दिस गैस लिमिट, बट इफ यू यूज दिस रिमिक्स, देन एवरी अकाउंट हैज 30 या 3 लाख गैस लिमिट. क्लियर?
ओके मैम,
हाँ, व्हेन वी कनेक्ट दिस स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट विद द अदर एप्लीकेशन, देन यू कैन चेंज दिस गैस लिमिट वैल्यू. क्लियर? सो आई कैन एक्सप्लेन यू मोर अबाउट गैस लिमिट. जस्ट एवरीबडी सीज द नोट पैड स्क्रीन.
यस मैम।
ठीक है, सपोज वी हैव यूज थ्री ऑपरेटर्स इन अवर स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट. ठीक है, लाइक मल ऑपरेटर एंड एडिशन ऑपरेटर एंड द सेकेंड वन इज इक्वल ऑपरेटर, इक्वेलिटी ऑपरेटर. क्लियर? सपोज मल ऑपरेटर हैज कंज्यूम्ड 5 नंबर ऑफ गैस. क्लियर? एंड एडिशन ऑपरेटर इज यूज्ड 3 नंबर ऑफ गैस, एंड इक्वलिटी ऑपरेटर इज यूज्ड ऑल्सो 3 नंबर ऑफ गैस. क्लियर? सो टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ गैस इज 11. सो इफ यू वांट टू रन दिस स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट दैट हैव वन मल्टीप्लाई ऑपरेटर, द वन एडिशन ऑपरेटर एंड द वन इक्वेलिटी ऑपरेटर, यू नीड 11 गैस. क्लियर? यू शुड दैट मीन्स हमारे पास 11 गैस होनी ही चाहिए, इससे ज्यादा हो या इससे इसके इक्वल हो. क्लियर? सो हमारी गैस लिमिट क्या थी वहां पे? 3 लाख आई थिंक, है ना? 3 लाख ही थी ना. 3 लाख इज ग्रेटर देन ऑब्वियसली 11. सो हमारी ट्रांजेक्शन सक्सेसफुली एग्जीक्यूट हो जाएगी. ठीक है. अब इसमें क्या होता है, जब हम किसी व्हेन वी कनेक्ट दिस स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट टू द अदर एप्लीकेशन या आउटसाइड एप्लीकेशन या वेब एप्लीकेशन, देन वन मोर वैल्यू वी नीड टू डिस्क्राइब, दैट इज प्राइस वैल्यू, सॉरी गैस प्राइस. सो व्हाट इज द गैस प्राइस? गैस प्राइस मीन्स क्या है कि व्हाट इज द अमाउंट ऑफ वे, और वी कैन से दैट इन ईथर्स, द ट्रांजेक्शन सेंडर वॉन्ट्स टू पे पर यूनिट गैस. वी वॉन्ट टू हाउ मच? 11. एंड वी वॉन्ट टू गिव 55,000 वे. इट मीन्स वी, सो आई एम द सेंडर. ठीक है. आई वॉन्ट टू डिप्लॉय सम स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट यूजिंग 5,000 वे. 5,000 वे मीन्स आई गिव यू अ 5,000 वे पर यूनिट गैस. ठीक है. इफ यू गिव मोर देन योर ट्रांजेक्शन विल माइंड अर्ली. मतलब आप जितने ज्यादा गैस प्राइस दोगे ब्लॉकचेन पे, उतनी जल्दी आपकी ट्रांजेक्शन माइंड होगी, उतनी जल्दी आपको ट्रांजेक्शन में सक्सीडिंग मिलेगी. क्लियर? सो इन दिस स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट हाउ मच कॉस्ट ऑफ द ट्रांजेक्शन इज इक्वल टू 6,000 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 11. So, 66,000 gas. 66,000 way. So, transaction cost is 66,000 way. Clear this point? Our smart contract has 3 operators, the mul, add and equality, and we need 11 gas. For run this smart contract, we need 11 gas. So our gas limit is 3 lakh, just above the 11 value. And if you want to set your gas price is 6,000, gas price is the amount you want to pay. You means sender. Sender wants to pay per unit gas so that the transaction will mind early. Clear? पर यूनिट गैस के लिए आप कितने पैसे उनको दे रहे हो ताकि जो आपकी ट्रांजैक्शन है वो सक्सेसफुली माइंड हो जाए. Clear? So, हमने 6,000 वे दिए हैं पर यूनिट गैस के कॉरेस्पॉन्डिंग. सो हमारी ट्रांजैक्शन की कॉस्ट कितनी होगी? 66,000 वे. क्लियर हुआ कुछ
मैम? जैसे आपने कहा कि हम जितने ज्यादा उनको पे करेंगे उतनी जल्दी हमारी ब्लॉकचेन की ट्रांजैक्शन हो जाएगी.
हां, ऑब्वियस ही बात है. दिस इज अकॉर्डिंग टू लाइक अ बिड. इफ यू बिड,
बट मैम यहां पे क्वेश्चन ये था कि जैसे हमारे पास, आपने जो ये एग्जांपल दिया इसमें हमारे पास 11 गैसेस लग रहे हैं पूरी ट्रांजैक्शन के लिए, तो अगर हम टाइमिंग कन्वर्ट करते हैं तो 66,000 हो जाएगा. तो क्या हम इसको मैम 70,000 या 77,000 भी भेज सकते हैं?
भेज सकते हैं नहीं, आप सिर्फ गैस प्राइस लिमिट करोगे. आप 7,000 दे सकते हो, पे कर सकते हो. तो यहाँ पे आपको कितना ट्रांजैक्शन की कॉस्ट कितनी हो जाएगी? 77.
ओके मैम,
हम अपनी तरफ से सेट कर सकते हैं.
हाँ हाँ, गैस प्राइस, गैस प्राइस वैल्यू इज ओनली अप टू यू, ओके?
ओके मैम, ठीक है।
हाँ, वो आप
और
पे
मैम ये
डिपेंड
सेट
करता
कैसे
है।
करेंगे?
ये सेटअप जब हम इसको वेब एप्लीकेशन के साथ कनेक्ट करेंगे ना, तब मैं आपको सब कुछ बताऊंगी आफ्टर 2 या 3 सेशंस।
ओके मैम,
क्लियर?
यस मैम।
मैम, इफ समवन बिड मोर देन अस,
सॉरी 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 सॉरी,
अगर किसी ने हमसे ज्यादा प्राइस दे दिया गैस लिमिट का, तो उसकी
तो उसकी
ट्रांजैक्शन।
ट्रांजैक्शन पहले माइंड हो जाएगी।
ओके मैम,
हाँ, इट इज ओनली अप टू यू एंड इट इज ओनली अप टू योर वॉलेट कि आप कितनी पे कर सकते हो, आपके पास कितनी है। क्लियर ना? इफ यू हैव मोर देन यू शुड प्लेस मोर गैस प्राइस सो दैट यू वॉन्ट कि जल्दी माइन हो जाए, जल्दी आपकी ट्रांजेक्शन सक्सेसफुल हो। क्लियर?
यस मैम, यस मैम।
गैस गैस इज जस्ट जस्ट अ यूनिट दैट ट्रांजेक्शन कैन कंज्यूम, लाइक पेट्रोल। ठीक है, पेट्रोल इज अ फ्यूल दैट कार कार कैन कंज्यूम। क्लियर?
यस
सो एनी डाउट इन टुडेज सेशन?
मैम, अमाउंट ऑफ गैस नीडेड सिर्फ ऑपरेटर्स पे ही कैलकुलेट होती है?
नहीं, ये तो मैंने सिर्फ एक एग्जांपल दी है। ठीक है, इसी तरह हम स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स में जितने भी वेरिएबल्स, जितने भी फंक्शंस, जितने भी यूज कर रहे हैं, उन सब में गैस की हर एक की डिफाइन है। इफ यू सी जस्ट आई जस्ट शो यू, सी माई स्क्रीन लाइक दिस, स्टॉप, ऑप कोड ऑफ स्टॉप इज दिस एंड हॉल्ट एग्जीक्यूशन डिस्क्रिप्शन, इट कंज्यूम्स ऑन नो गैस, एड ऑपरेशन 3 गैस, मल्टीप्लाई ऑपरेशन 5 गैस। ठीक है, लाइक वट एवर वी हैव यूज इन दिस स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट, एवरी थिंग कंज्यूम सम अमाउंट ऑफ गैस वैल्यू इज इन बिल्ट। ठीक है, बैलेंस, इफ यू यूज एड्रेस इट कंज्यूम्स 2, ओके? इफ यू यूज और ऑपरेटर देन यूज 3। ठीक है, यू कैन सी इट, सी दिस गैस वैल्यूज फ्रॉम दिस ईवीएम ऑफ कोड्स। ईवीएम इज इथेरियम वर्चुअल मशीन ऑपरेशन कोड्स। सो हियर वी यूज, हियर वी सी दैट कि हाउ मच ऑपरेट, विच ऑपरेटर कंज्यूम्स हाउ मच अमाउंट ऑफ गैस वैल्यू कंज्यूम। क्लियर?
ये ऑपकोड्स
ओके
असेंबली टाइप है ईवीएम
हाँ,
के?
सी हाँ, ईवीएम के असेंबली टाइप मतलब ये बताए हुए हैं कि अगर आप ये सब यूज करोगे इन योर स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इट कंज्यूम्स दिस मच अमाउंट ऑफ गैस वैल्यू। क्लियर?
ओके मैम,
ओके। सो अगर कंपाइल करके मतलब मेरा प्रोग्राम एस नंबर ऑफ मशीन कोड्स एक्वायर करता है, तो क्या एफपी कम?
आई डिडंट गेट योर पॉइंट, कैन यू स्पीक लाउडली? मुझे आपकी आवाज भी नहीं इतनी क्लियर है, आप थोड़ा सा ऊंची बोल दो।
ओके मैम, मतलब अगर मैं प्रोग्राम लिख के वहाँ कंपाइल कर रहा हूँ, तो मशीन कोड में कंपाइल हो रहा है वो ईवीएम में, तो अगर मेरा कोड ज़्यादा एफिशिएंटली कंपाइल होता है, मतलब कम मशीन कोड लेता है, तो गैस कम यूज़ होगी, और अगर लूप्स हों उसमें?
लूप हो उसमें तो हम लूप्स के भी समथिंग गैस वैल्यूज होंगी, लूप्स भी कुछ ना कुछ कंज्यूम करेंगे। लूप्स के लिए ना एक्चुअली ये सब कोड्स होते हैं. व्हेन यू शेयर से कौन से होगी, कौन सी स्क्रीन दिख रही है क्या कोई?
नो मैम,
इफ यू क्लिक ऑन दिस डिबग देन यू कैन सी दैट कि कोड्स ऑफ योर स्मार्ट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट्स. हियर वी राइट इट इन अ रीडेबल फॉर्म, यूजर रीडेबल फॉर्म, दैट मीन्स ह्यूमन रीडेबल लैंग्वेज. बट अंडर दिस दीज कोड्स आर रनिंग, दीज ऑपरेशन कोड्स आर रनिंग, दैट पुश पुश वन, माई स्टोर, एम स्टोर, टाइम स्टैम्प. तो पुश वन की क्या वैल्यू कंज्यूम करनी है गैस, वो हम वहां से हमें पता चल जाएगी. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू योर फंक्शन इट कंज्यूम्स दैट मच अमाउंट ऑफ गैस. हियर सो हियर यू कैन ऑल्सो सी दैट की विच वेरिएबल्स आर स्टोर्ड इन स्टैक, विच वेरिएबल्स आर स्टोर्ड इन मेमोरी एंड विच वेरिएबल्स आर स्टोर्ड इन स्टोरेज. कॉल डाटा, रिटर्न वैल्यूज, एवरीथिंग यूजिंग दी डिबग. व्हेन यू डिप्लॉय दिस कॉन्टैक्ट हेयर, क्लिक ऑन दिस, यू सी दैट द स्टेटस ऑफ योर ट्रांजेक्शन, हाउ मच ट्रांजेक्शन फीस, ट्रांजेक्शन कॉस्ट, एग्जीक्यूशन कॉस्ट, दी वैल्यू, एवरीथिंग, हैश, ट्रांजेक्शन हैश, कॉन्टैक्ट हैश, फ्रॉम टू, एंड हेयर यू जस्ट सी दी ऑपरेशन कोड्स ऑफ दैट ट्रांजेक्शन. क्लियर?
यस मैम।
एनी डाउट?
I think there are no more now. Anyone having any doubt? Oh, thank you so much, Shubhani ma'am, for the session today. I think we
Okay.
can end the session now. Attendance
Yeah.
link has been shared in the chat window, so everyone just submit that in another 10-15 minutes. After that, we'll disable the attendance link. And thank you so much, everyone.